then you go to this rather smaller car, you go Datsun. Small car, good car, same facilities. They give you each other, my car is the best. Then you go to BMW. They don't talk. A person who will go to buy a BMW will seriously, no one will want to talk. A car worth of 26 lakhs, 27 lakhs, will you talk? You must be knowing what that car is all about. But he will also say that BMW is better than other high-end cars, better than Mercedes-Benz, better than Porsche, isn't it? You go to Mercedes-Benz, he'll say, oh, all are okay, but this is this. So everyone has their agenda. We have so many noodles in the market. We have so many noodles in the market. Maggi, Chow Chow, and then we have this Manchow, and then we have Ching's super secret noodles. We have Patanjali noodles. Why do we hit for Maggi, Nestle company? That agenda, their ad, their quality, they have done good things in the market. In between, Nestle had got banned because of some... they were having some malfunction with their stuff. And there was something which was not fit for the body or something. I have not read that so much. But I knew it was stopped because it's going to be unhealthy. But again, they came into the market. They proved it. So simple as that, political parties are also like that. Each party persuades people by claiming that this is best. You go see an insurance agent. Try one day calling one insurance agent. Tell your dad to, daddy, call papa, call my, call a, let's talk to some insurance agent. Call one HDFC one day. Call one LIC guy one day. And call one ICICI Prudential. And you see the fun. Life insurance, Mediclaim, see the fun what happens. Sir, I'll give this, I'll give that. Oh, today you will die, tomorrow you will get 50 lakhs, this, that, promised and all. But we don't read what is actually there. So we have to go through. Everyone tries to say that we are the best. But we have to go into it, we have to see it, we have to scrutiny it. Oh, I see this has come in the market. Oh my God, new pasta has come. I have to try this pasta. No, what happens if it's not tasty? I'll waste my money. What I'll do? I'll ask my neighbor. Do you like the pasta? Oh, great, awesome taste. You went and bought a packet of pasta. You came back, you ate it, you didn't like it. Taste varies. Your tongue varies that taste. You don't like it. Company is good. You don't like the system. So, you like this political party, but it's not doing your type of work. It's a good party, but it's not suiting your mind. But a single mind does not matter. There the majority has to work. Now everybody will buy a Maruti. That doesn't mean I'm going to go and buy a Maruti or a Nexon. Right? I might go for a Honda. They're all cars. I might buy one auto and go around. What is there in buying an auto? No problem in buying an auto and riding it for yourself. What is there? It's not, I'll not take a commercial number. Do you think people will say I'm mad? At least I'll be able to take whatever 5-6 friends I've got, I'll sit on the auto and drive it. If needed, we'll keep a driver. We are not renting it out for private use. Freedom. So you have freedom to choose any political party you want, whatever your wish. Okay, got my point. Now functions of the political party are, they have a number of functions to perform. Contest elections by putting up their candidates, I told you yesterday. USA candidates are selected by members of the party. Other hand, in India, the candidates are chosen by top party leaders. Then they are said, this is your area, this is your area, you have to win votes here. Every party has different policies and programs. Voters make a choice in accordance with the policies and programs liked by them. Policy, you just call a insurance guy, you will come to know what type of program and what type of policies. Just exactly overturn that and put it into the political scheme. Go to some political office. Go with your dad. This is the time. Meet some people who are into politics. Ask them, okay, you are this party. What is your thinking about your party? If you want some information, I can give it to you right now only. If you are looking about BJP, what is BJP's political party? Look into their manifesto of 75 promises. The British, the Dutch, the French came into India for agriculture. They were trying to take over the agriculture. India is rich in agriculture and BJP is promising to do a lot about agriculture. They are working on it. Yes, they are. So, we are happy. Now the lockdown has happened, corona has come in, COVID-19 is happening, this is an infectious virus. So what can we do? What can the government do? The government is helping. Government is doing as much as they can. They are telling us to stay at home. Why don't we listen? No. I am the boss. I'll go out. No problem. What will happen then? When you will be in quarantine, then you will come to know what will happen. Did corona spare Mr. Amitabh Bachchan? Did corona spare Mr. Abhishek Bachchan? No. They had it. It's a phase. It will happen. It will go away. Normal thing. It's like typhoid or any other disease. It's just new in the market. That's why. After few years, oh, like we say, oh, my son has got typhoid. Oh, my nephew has got this. My uncle has got jaundice. Simple. Oh, corona has happened. But he has to take care. Oh, corona. Oh, my God. Now, if anything, oh, this much tension. New thing na, in the market. Simple like that. If a new party comes in the market, what will happen? Have you seen that lady who is in Patna who is making her own party for the next CM she is standing? Have you seen her Josh? Have you seen the character of her? Her face says that she is competitive in the market. They have their political agenda. Go on the Google and you'll get. Read each party's. Go to TMC, Calcutta, and see what is their party agenda, what do they want, and what are they doing. So you can judge. So this is all about political parties in India. Huge list is there. I can give you a huge list of political parties. Unnumbered out parties are there. Some people, just for the heck of it, just to spend time, they have got money. We'll make a political party, we want to sit on the chair and, oh, we want to become a boss. What are you doing for the country? Nothing. People are still suffering. People gave us, the freedom fighters gave us freedom and now we are enjoying it. Some people are misusing it. So you have to be very sure about what you are going to choose when you become an adult. Don't take it easy. It's your country. So, in a democratic country, large group of people that has certain similar opinions grouped together to form a party. Then they give direction to the policies adopted by the government. Those parties which lose elections form the opposition. They voice different views and criticize the government for their failures and mobilize opponents in the government. We need criticism. If someone criticizes you or someone shows you a negative point, always think that is a good intention for you. That person is wanting the good out of you, not the bad point. So they don't look at your good, they look at your bad points. So overcome that. At a point, there will be no criticism. But if a criticism is there, you will be keep on improvising. Okay. So, that is also needed. Political parties shape public opinion. They take information from the public with the help of pressure groups. Parties launch movements, you know, hartals, dharnas, and problems faced by people. 2005 electricity thing happened. The government had to change its policy. It was the welfare for the people. They have to cut down on the electricity. They have to increase the rate of per unit. The local party leader is linked between the citizen and the government officers. Importance of political parties. It cannot exist, democracy cannot exist without the presence of a political party. If there are no political parties, what will happen? Yesterday I told you, every candidate in the election would be independent candidate. Any individual candidate does not have the efficiency to promise any major policy change to the people. In such a scenario, no one will be responsible for how the country is run. Suppose you go to Big Bazaar. No one is there. You take a packet of Maggi, you take a bottle of shampoo and you are going with your trolley, and suddenly you in the shampoo rack you keep the Maggi and you go off. Next hour some else customer comes in, he goes to buy shampoo. Oh, shampoo and Maggi slot and only the manager is there. Now he goes to the manager, he says, sir, your in the shampoo slot there is a packet of Maggi, I went to take shampoo. Another customer comes, I went to buy jeans for my son. I see adults jeans are hanging there for big people. He said, I went to choose a copy, I saw a notebook there. I went to buy rice, I went to the rice section, I see the rice is not there, the dal is kept there. What will he say? Okay sir, I'm getting it done. How many will you take care of? What will he promise? The future is here. No. So it's like that. If there's only a single candidate, individual candidate cannot efficiency promise to any major policy change to the people. I cannot promise you anything. In this scenario, no one is responsible for how the country is going to run. But in the long run, only a representative democracy can survive. Political parties are like agencies, offices that gather different views on various issues and present them to the government. Government cannot go alone and look for it. So political parties help. Okay, so we'll keep it till there. After that, I'm going to tell you about the party system in the next class, the one party system, two party system and the multi party system. I had said I'm going to do it today, but I needed to explain this in another way, so that we have various angles of thinking about one thing. So whichever thing clicks in your head will go into your head and you will understand, because we are so many of us. So okay, so take care, be good, and try to know what political parties are all about. Try to groove into it. Okay, so be happy, be safe, take care of yourselves, and do whatever you want after you do your studies. Bye bye.